صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
In the name of Allah, the Merciful, the Beneficent. The Book of Purification. Chapter on Seclusion While Relieving Oneself. Al-Mughira ibn Shu'bah narrated that when the Prophet, peace be upon him, would go to relieve himself, he would go to a distant place. This hadith is graded Hasan or good. Jabir ibn Abdullah narrated that when the Prophet, peace be upon him, wished to relieve himself, he would go a distance so that no one could see him. This hadith is graded da'if or weak. Comments: in villages or open spaces, to relieve oneself, one should go far enough out of the sight of people to avoid being seen naked. In cities, however, where toilets are enclosed on all sides, there is no need to go far away. Such behavior on behalf of the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, has a twofold advantage. It screens one's private area from being seen by others, and by going away from dwellings, it keeps the living environment free of filth. This and other similar ahadith prove that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, had many of the same needs as other human beings.